But still, terrorism spreads. Newest outbreak is in Rome. Our reporter there sends this coverage showing damage done to the British Embassy when a bomb exploded. Two people were killed. Five days after the explosion, the terrorist organization Irgun Svailume broadcast a declaration claiming responsibility for the bombing.